Hey friends, welcome to my channel Phone Tech. Today I'm going to talk about ZTE Axon 10 Pro 5G. Let's start with the display. It has 6.4 inch Full HD Plus AMOLED display. Next, talk about the rear camera. You will get a triple rear camera in this smartphone, 48 megapixel plus 20 megapixel plus 8 megapixel. And talk about the front camera, you will get 20 megapixel front camera. This smartphone comes with Android 9.0 Pie and also it is dust and waterproof, and you will get Snapdragon X50 5G modem in this smartphone. Next, talk about the processor. You will get 2.8 GHz octa-core processor and Snapdragon 855 chipset, and it's come with Adreno 640 GPU. Next, I'm going to talk about RAM and storage. It has 6GB RAM and 128GB storage, as well as you will get a dual SIM option in this smartphone. Next, we talk about the battery. It has 4000 mAh non-dual battery with fast battery charging, and also you will get a QI wireless charging. Next, you will get a fingerprint sensor under display. Talk about the price. Expected price 54,000 in Indian rupees and 750 in US dollar.